Aaron Cornejo, born and raised in Springfield, Massachusetts, moved to Northern Virginia for better opportunities, and I'm here. It's my time. I grew up fighting, man. Like, I've been in multiple street fights, boxing and street fights, completely different, but in a way, it's the same beast. You know, as long as you keep coming, you can take a hit and you can give a hit. I'm just used to it, man, honestly. My cousin Carlos, we were really close. He was my best friend since we grew up. And I want to say 2 or 3 days before his 21st birthday, he died in a tragic accident. And that was probably one of the toughest losses I ever had to face. It made me want to fight. I fight for Talia. You know, I grew up fighting for her always. So it's just second nature, honestly. Now I do it for a good cause. My sister, she's number one. My sister, Talia, is my only full sibling. She's 22 years old. She was born with Turner syndrome. It's a Down syndrome mixed with another syndrome. It's very rare, very complicated. Well, my sister's very limited, you know. She has the mentality of a baby for the rest of her life. And growing up, that was tough. That was really tough for me, swallowing that, seeing, you know, my friends, my cousins with sisters, and they're all fine and they're playing with each other, and my sister, you know, is just always in hospitals, in and out of hospitals. So everything I do, all the high points in my life, all the short-term goals and long-term goals that I set for myself is always for Talia. I feel like I got a free chance to live life healthy and free, and you know, I'm trying to just see as much as I can in this short life that we have, and it's definitely for my sister Talia. I think I fought pretty good, you know. I missed a couple big shots that I feel like would have dropped them, but, you know, my experience is still learning, you know. So it was adrenaline, it was different, you know. It was my first time stepping in there against someone that, you know, they are trained to hurt you. Once that first punch came, man, it was just everything around me blurred out, and I was good to go, man. Just adrenaline, it was all a blur, it happened so fast. Honestly, just remember things, but I don't remember how I caught him with this hit, or it just happened so fast, man. You just gotta, you know? It's fun, though. My technique, my footwork, I feel like once I master my footwork, I'll be a lot better striker. Be able to adapt more, bobbing, weaving, striking, countering. It all comes from your footwork. I learned that footwork is very important. So I definitely want to work on my footwork. And I feel like I'm going to bump the cardio up. I started feeling a little winded. I didn't start fighting, but I started feeling winded. I feel like I can be in much better shape. I'm going to definitely pay attention to the foods that I eat a lot closer. And it's just discipline. Sometimes discipline is hard, man. I always struggle with discipline. But you just gotta know where you're weaker at. I would love to be a champion. Why do something if you're gonna do it half-assed? Like, if I'm doing this, I don't wanna lose. If you don't lose, you usually go pretty far. If you go pretty far, you have the chance to become a champion, or at least well respected. I think that would be an honor. A great opportunity. I feel like with the next 4 or 5 fights, I really am going to push myself to master this faster because, you know, I'm older. And I have guys that are 5, 6 years younger than me that are further and have more fights than me already. So it just makes me hungry, you know, like my goal is to hurt the other guy. I'm pretty sure everybody goes in with that goal, but I have shorter time, so I have to be much hungrier. I'm just very appreciative to everyone that's been supporting me through this. You know, like, obviously, it's dangerous, so you have family and loved ones that are always giving you the negatives, like what could happen to you, and then, you know, you have people that inspire you and tell you, go as far as you can, become a champion. I'll be at every fight. So it's a good feeling, you know. It's mixed emotions, but I'm falling in love with it, so I want to fight.
What?